Did you know that Americans spend $1.7 billion a year on tattoos? Well, most of them are angels and hearts. Of course, a lot of people come in with their own original design, and that's why I brought Montrell Teague on the show. Now, this tattoo is spectacular that you recently got done. So tell me about it. What is this?
So it's, I got lucky last year to finally win North America Cup, and I completed my Triple Crown. I always wanted to win the Little Brown Jug, got that done. And it took me 3 more years, I finally got the North America Cup, and I got Meadowlands Pace.
So tell me about, who are the horses that you won each one of these big races with?
So in 2015, I finally won the Meadowlands Pace. In my second attempt, I think, Custer was my first. And then in the second attempt, I finally got the Little Brown Jug with Wiggle It Jiggle It. And then 3 years later, in 2018, I got the North America Cup with Lather Up.
Okay, so we've got Wiggle It, Jiggle It, Wiggle It, Jiggle It, and Lather Up right there. All right, how does a design like this get made?
I was actually referenced from Abby because she went to Tattoo Mafia. She did Kristen D. Lauder. I did Chris, the owner and the co-owner. So I brought in the picture of Little Brown Jug, picture of the North America Cup, but I couldn't find a good picture for the Meadowlands Pace. So I actually brought the trophy in, and he took pictures of it and made it into his own.
Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. Okay, so you brought the pictures in for the jug and the North America Cup, but the pace, you brought the trophy
in. I actually brought the trophy in.
That is so awesome. That's so cool. All right, how long does a tattoo like this take to get on your arm?
It was about five to six hours. I mean, he did this one completely, took like a 10-minute break, did this one, did a 10-minute break, and then we finally finished.
So at what point were you like, I don't know if I can handle this much longer?
It wasn't bad for the North Meadowlands Pace because I was just getting started. The middle one, my skin was getting a little puffy over here, so it was getting a little worse. And then finally over here, I was like, man, I mean, how much longer we got? And he was like, I'll be done with you in an hour. An hour. I was like, man, I thought it was going to be like 10, 15 minutes, you're going to say. Lie to me, please.
Wow, that is amazing. All right, you've got other tattoos, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so how many in total now do you have?
Just three.
You just three.
Yeah.
I don't have any because I just can't think of something that I want to put like on my body yet. Now, if I would win the North America Cup, the Meadowlands Pace, and the Little Brown Jug, we could have matching tattoos.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh. So I know so many people must be like, that is fantastic. I'm not a big tattoo person. I saw this on Facebook and I'm mind blown.
Yeah, I wanted to incorporate my accomplishments on just a tattoo because I'm into tattoos just like my girlfriend. So, and it's funny you say that because when we went on a cruise about a couple months ago, the first person that we met was from Jersey and they knew what the Meadowlands Pace was.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yep.
Oh my God.
And it's like a talking piece for a lot of people don't know harness racing, but you can finally show them this and be like, I got $2 million worth of trophies on my arm and actually talk to them about it.
A walking billboard.
Yeah.
Now, everybody needs to go out and have a tattoo with harness racing on it.
Yeah.
Yes, that's a great publicity. Thank you, Montrell.
No problem.
So cool. Thank you for being on the show again.
Thank you.